video. Now, if you guys remember where I left, I was in a race with Brian, and for some reason, cops actually, they followed me, and I just gave up at that point, and I was charged with $4,000. Now, the thing is, it was kind of a baiting. Now that what I would because I keep saying that, the message which keep popping up on the screen whilst you're driving, that's hard to read when you are concentrating on the driving. So I may have missed that message. Okay, so let's start from not this one. Hey, what's up? Okay, let me see message.
What's up? Staring at the walls and hearing voices. I need to see a human face. Let's meet. Do a run. Whatever. Something. Just don't flake out. I'll see ya.
Escape 2 minute. So I may need to do the outlaw. Who's that guy? Manu. Oh, let's see. Manu. Run the drift contest in one. Oh no, that's hard. I'll definitely lose. The Amy. Let me go Amy first because that's most probably Amy teleport. The thing is, it is hard to actually. Well, it's not hard, but. The dollar, the money you get by winning the game matches, and cops takes it away. I know that's kind of a rule here, isn't it? Here. Okay, let's start. Amy sprint race.
Okay,
hopefully
moving
I'll win
on
this one.
Ended. It's all good.
I know where we are going. I mean, the best thing is if I change a car. Amy's very far from here, man. There she is. Whoa, what? Sorry, I was looking at the map. Get the hell out of my way, man. Seriously. Come on. I can make it. Oh, sugar. If I win this, I'm gonna get $7,000. Oh, sake. Seriously, man. Went wrong way. This is crazy. I'm definitely gonna lose. Can't see Amy anywhere. She's very far from here. Although this race was so easy, this is a easy race. It is easy money, easy $7,000, and I messed it up. As you guys know, I suck in driving. Hopefully this boost will help me out. Oh, she's still there. It's like giving... Oh, whoa, whoa, wait. Oh, whoa, whoa. I can make it. Oh, whoa. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Boost. Oh, there's a sharp turn. Here. Oh, come on, no! It's too far. How far is this place, man? Oh yes, I can win. Yes, 7,000. Yeah, that was cool. At last, I got $7,000 here. So Amy's races are good. Okay, I'm gonna get the call from Amy now.
Yo, we're setting up a highway run. It's no joke, so make sure whatever you show up with can pull. Or maybe even get Ames to help you out, because these guys, they ain't playing. Later.
Hey, it's Robin. So, I'm gonna hit some spots around the bay. Wanna join? Okay, we'll maybe see you around, yeah?
Yo, we're set.
Dude, what? You for real? You're in rare company, my friend. I'll catch you later.
Where do I have to go now? What's that red thing? Is this this one? How do you get rid of this red mark on the message? 2 minute pursuit. Alright, now I'm gonna go to... Manustar, run the drift contest. Let me see who else is there so that I can join them. Oh yeah, I need to go here with time trial. Let me go first to Manu and do the... I'm gonna do the drift, which I know I'm gonna lose. Also, I know that I'm very, very bad in drifting. It's very, very hard for me. You know, I'm not pretty sure if that easy thing. My controller keeps vibrating. You know, it's... Seriously, man. What the hell?
Man who ain't got a mean bone in his body.
Maybe so, but he's got a whole lot of sex suspense. You're reading him all wrong, girl.
Ames is right. Man who comes from a different world to you. And some of that, well, he's just overcompensating.
Someone better uncompensate him. He says
Missed a ton.
Just remember, it's the heart behind the words, not the words themselves, okay? Look, I gotta blow. Maybe see you guys at the shop.
Later. So, Rob, Spike's heading over. Said he had something for me. You wanna hang out too? Don't fall for it, Ames. It'll be a breadcrumb trail straight to that cheap ECU he installed. Don't worry. I'm gonna string that one out as long as I can. Okay, I'm out. Later. Spike and Robin, man. Now, there's a dance you will get to know well. Anyway, stuff and things and stuff. So, maybe I'll see you back here at the shop, yeah? Bye.
Ah. It is very, very hard. You know, look at those cars. They are just without nitrous. They're just moving. And I, when I press nitrous, I just go, you know, faster at the speed they are in. Not that much, $500. Anyway, okay, guys. I'll stop here right now, right here, and then not after me, is it? After me. Right, okay, I'm gonna stop it right here, and I will join you guys later. Hope you enjoy this video. Please
hey, bro. There's a router to show.
Please subscribe to my channel.
Roger 24, I need to run a party both ways, over.
Roger 24. Yeah, I'm gonna be late.
This is your vehicle?
Yes.
License and registration?
I just got pulled over.
Sir, get off your phone.
Officer, I didn't realize how fast I was going.
That's what the number is for. License and registration. I'm not
asking
again.
Okay, I think I got me a lot of one. I'm gonna have to go.
Out of the car. Now.
Okay.
Alright, so guys, yeah.
Edward 24, 1199.
Roger. Units to respond.
Let me see your head.
Chill, bro.
Out of the car.
Okay, so yeah, Manu got caught. Okay, so I'm gonna stop it right here, and then I will come back with another video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Also, comment below and press a like if you liked this video. Thanks for watching. See you guys.